Well, demand for diamonds in the US is declining due to the growing popularity of lab-grown diamonds, which can be up to 85% cheaper. Many people are pleased with the savings that come with purchasing man-made diamonds.
Here's a shocker. Wedding season is underway and diamond prices are falling as much as 6% year over year, 30% since their highs of 2022. And that's because people are buying man-made diamonds. I'm here with Arena Ferry from Soho Gym. Arena, you can tell us a little bit about the savings people are getting buying these man-made diamonds.
So lab-grown diamonds are going to be about 80% less than your natural mined diamonds.
And who's buying these? I mean, who's putting money down for these man-made diamonds?
Absolutely everybody, from millennials to baby boomers, everything in between. We're seeing all kinds of shoppers.
And what's the quality?
The quality is very high because they're created in a laboratory, so they don't need to create the lower quality diamonds.
And so you've got a test for me you want to give, yes?
Yes, are you ready?
Let's go.
Okay. So I have here an over 5-carat diamond and one that is slightly smaller, over 4-carat. Can you tell me which one has been created in a laboratory?
Oh my goodness. Besides the size, they look exactly the same. I'm going to say the big one is man-made.
You would be wrong. Sorry, Jerry.
All right. Well, how much is this one?
The lab-created one is $12,000, and the natural mined is $160,000.
So you really can't tell the difference between lab-grown and natural.